Ooh, spooky. Oh, this is Jamie, by the way. Hi.
What's up?
I'm H.
Wave hello, boo.
Okay.
I hate you, you're the worst. You never answer your phone. Tyler and Jamie want you to be ready with the presentation for tomorrow.
The PowerPoint.
PowerPoint thing? I don't know. Yeah, make sure you do that, or they're gonna kill you in your school. Okay? See, I can scare him into doing it. I have a flashlight too.
That's good. The flashlight is useful in case this not gets too dark. At which point we'll tape it to the side of Jamie's head.
I'm sure he would not appreciate that.
That's okay. Yeah. It's like, wait, do we even have tape?
I have duct tape in my car.
Always gotta have duct tape.
You also have rope in your car.
Yep.
Oh. Alright. You hear that? Crikey, mate!
There's things.
Did you get that on camera?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Weird stuff in this enchanted forest of ours.
Yeah, I don't like it. And this is why I can't go camping.
Alright, well, I guess it's time to get started. We need the beard.
Beard. Let's get the beard. Here's the beard. Just see if it's. Yeah, like that. Yeah. See how he looks?
Please never grow your facial hair like that. I'm begging you.
Do I look witchy yet?
Please never do it.
Hold on. Now you do.
Do now I? You just look like a hobo.
Fanciest hobo I ever
fucked. All you need is facial hair. Wait, this is just hair. Mm-hmm. Here you go.
You could actually pull your hair to the front and make it all messy and stuff.
Yeah. Mess up my hair.
You can mess up this hair.
I have to put it on.
You don't have to
if you want. Unless you want your hair like all over your face, like.
Well, I guess I'll put this hair on.
Yep.
Should probably tie my hair back first. Hold this.
Oh.
Okay.
Got some water. In case if we get thirsty.
Alright, babe, hand me the hair.
See, now what I'm saying we should do, unfortunately, Erin wouldn't be down for it because it would involve her laying on the ground.
Nope.
But you're in my clothes.
I'm not laying on the ground. There's dirt.
But
you're gonna have to put your hood up.
Okay. Yep.
I can't see, I hope you know that.
Oh, you look like an emo girl. Oh my god, it looks like... That really looks like your hair.
It does. That's really good for just being tied back.
Yeah.
Take your glasses off.
I need these, otherwise I'm blind.
I mean, you're basically blind with the hair in your face anyways.
And then after 3 seconds, or five, four, I don't know. 3 seconds, I'll just slowly walk away and run. Right. Second. We'll take some multiple takes, but...
Yeah, we'll see what looks good.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this.
What do I have to do?
Alright, we're both gonna basically just be standing here again.
I can literally just stand.
No,
the leaves are
wet. You can chant too. Chant.
Come on, chant with me.
No.
Okay, I'll leave you two alone.